Today, a spokesperson for the county executive's office says that he shares the presiding judge's concerns. That judge told me that's great, but he needs solutions, not empathy.
169 stairs. That's the amount of steps Judge David Byrne takes every day to his fifth floor office in the Jackson County Courthouse with its high ceilings. Hopefully anyone who needs to get to the 15th floor packs their patience or comfortable shoes.
We've got a building where there's perhaps as many as 2,000 people a day coming in, only one elevator for the public that is allowing them to get where they need to get.
Two public elevators and a service elevator have been closed since January when floodwaters from a broken water line filled the basement. A third public elevator was shut down for repairs Thursday. Byrne hand-delivered a letter to County Executive Frank White Thursday calling it absolutely unacceptable.
But as big of an issue as that is, it's really part of a much bigger problem, which is the lack of maintenance and repairs at this building.
Floodwaters also cascaded from the sixth floor down to the third floor of the historic courthouse, leaving five courtrooms and surrounding offices inoperable.
Everything in here looks like it did in February. Nothing has changed except it's dry.
The county is waiting on insurance payments to start those repairs. Judge Byrne says the county has the funds and should have already started fixing things. As for those elevators, Frank White's office says he put out a request for bids for full repair and modernization of the elevators in June, but the only bidder's response was rejected. He reissued that RFP Wednesday. The spokesperson says, quote, the county executive will continue to pursue all options within his authority to ensure the necessary repairs are completed as quickly as possible. They promise they will be fixed by Monday when 200 people report for jury duty. But Byrne is already asking the county to look at moving out of the building completely until all repairs are made.
What we do know is it will happen again, unfortunately, and probably on a regular basis.
I asked Judge Byrne about the county only getting one response the first time around to fix all these elevators. He says that's because the county added in a request to put back doors in those elevators that would lead into the courtrooms. That's something the judge says that judicial officials here don't want anyways. Dave DeMarco, Fox 4 News.